you are looking for natural food to supercharge your brain, you don't want to miss today's video about 5 herbs as natural nootropics. Nootropics, also known as smart drugs or cognitive enhancer, can improve brain performance, such as learning, creativity, and brain energy. Bacopa Monnieri. Bacopa Monnieri is a plant that has been used for many years in Ayurvedic medicine. Bacopa contains bacosides and other active compounds which can improve brain signaling, especially in the hippocampus, and protect the brain from oxidative stress. Bacopa is known as the best nootropic herb for learners, students, and stressed people. It can improve the retention of newly acquired knowledge and promote the stress resistance. Studies found that Bacopa can boost brain blood flow and promote brain chemicals including acetylcholine, GABA, and serotonin. It can help boost information processing in the brain, reduce your reaction time, improve attention and memory. L-theanine. L-theanine is an amino acid nootropic found naturally in green tea. It can boost serotonin and GABA in the brain, as well as increase the activity of alpha brain waves, which promotes calm without sedation. This relaxed attention can help boost creativity, productivity, and brain sharpness. L-theanine also has neuroprotective effects and can improve sleep, which helps with the brain restoration. A tip for consuming L-theanine as a nootropic, stacking with caffeine. The brain boosting effects will be enhanced when L-theanine is taken with caffeine. You can drink green tea or matcha tea, as both compounds are found in tea. You can also take L-theanine supplements with coffee. Rhodiola rosea. Rhodiola rosea is a plant that grows in cold climates. The roots of Rhodiola rosea have been used as an adaptogen for mental energy and physical endurance. This nootropic herb contains active ingredients including rosabins and seladrocytes, which can help stimulate serotonin, dopamine level, and acetylcholine protective properties in the brain. Studies find that Rhodiola rosea may improve mental performance, attention, and work capacity. By regulating body stress responses, this herb can also improve mood, reduce mental fatigue and feelings of burnout, especially in stressed individuals. It helps strengthen our mind-body stress resistance. Ginkgo biloba. Ginkgo biloba tree is one of the oldest living tree species. Ginkgo biloba is a popular natural nootropic that can help improve cognitive performance, mental fatigue, and stress management. It acts as a potent antioxidant, increases blood flow and brain circulation, as well as promotes neurotransmitters in the brain. A study showed that 6-week ginkgo biloba supplementation could improve memory and mental processing in healthy adults. Taking ginkgo biloba before a highly stressful task can reduce stress-related high blood pressure and the spike of cortisol, the stress hormone. Panax ginseng. Panax ginseng is one of the oldest adaptogen herbs originating from North America and East Asia. Studies found that taking Panax ginseng can improve memory, mood, and performance on demanding tasks. This herb has fatigue-reducing, anti-aging, and neuroprotective effects, which can help reduce mental and physical fatigue. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and please let me know your thoughts and comments below. For more details, I have added some studies in the video description. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the Health Megabyte channel for more videos like this.